ICS is a multi-denominational Christian church, so every time we will let you know, we also in Shanghai, we comply with government regulations, so we would be very appreciating your collaborations showing your ID to our ushers, and you can have your foreign passports or foreign permanent residence identifications on your smartphone. That would also be okay. And on third floor, there's a foyer area. That area is set up for parents with babies or elderly, and also for local parents whose children are in Kids Church. And for those of you, you drive to our church and there is a desk outside, you can get a special parking coupon for a flat rate, 15 RMB. And hotel is also offer a special restaurant meal discounts for ICS members. So if after the church service you go downstairs or in any restaurants, you can ask them to give you the discount. And outside the church hall, there is also a box. It's a lost and found. And if you have any items you forgot from the previous services, you may inquire our church. Our volunteers or you can look over at that lost and found box. And for the ICS weekly bulletins, and right now we also have the digital form, so if any of you you have the smartphone, you can scan the QR code, and maybe very soon in the future we can go paperless. And also, you may refer to the bulletin and the inserts for more church information. And ICS is a cell church, so every week we promote two cell groups. And the first cell groups we promote, this one is a Chinese-speaking cell group, Ganlan Shu, is an olive tree. This is a family and a single ladies cell group that meet every Friday. From 10 a.m. is around Gubei area. And the second cell group we promote in is English cell group, Living Water Blessings. We're supposed to have a next image. And it's families and working adults from Philippines. And they meet on Friday from 7:30 p.m. Around Xujiahui area. So yes, it's these cell groups. So for our brothers and sisters, if you have not yet joined any cell groups, please, after church service, there is a connection table, and you go out and turn left, and there will be some brothers and sisters sharing the cell group information with you. 我们 ICS 是一个细胞小组的教会，如果各位弟兄姐妹还没有参与任何一个细胞小组，请在教会结束的时候呢，您出门左手边那里有一个细胞小组的一个桌子，会有弟兄姐妹跟你分享。那我们在上海有不同的地方都有细胞小组，那他们可以，我们相信一定主会为你预备有一个合适的细胞小组，那他们会跟你一起在上海的这段期间一起的学习，一起成长。
And I would also like to let our church member know, other than the cell groups, we also in Singapore, we have a sister church called In Christ Singapore, or ICSG. And so if you happen to travel to Singapore, or you are moving there, or you have friends live in Singapore, and you may also share with them our sister church, and the culture, the way we conduct the services would be quite similar. Okay, so at this time, we would like to invite who are just moved to Shanghai, or this is your first time joining our service. We won't ask you to say anything. We just want to recognize you, to greet you. Anyone new, please raise your hands. Oh, we see two brothers here, and also a few brothers and sisters there. Please raise your hands until you receive a welcome card. And also there, our usher will approach you, and yes. And there is also a brother. Yep. Okay. So if you, for our church members, if you see any newcomers, and please also kindly reach out to them and also ask our church ushers to talk to them, or you may even bring them to the newcomers corner, which is also outside the service hall. And also, as a tradition here at ICS, we like to recognize our members who have been worshiping with us for 6 months or even longer. If you are moving away and this is your last Sunday worshiping with us, we also like to have a short prayer together with you. Anyone? 有没有人即将搬离上海？这是你最后一次跟我们在这里一起聚会。你要回国或者去到其他的地方去了，我们跟你一起做一个祷告。Anyone?Anyone moving away? Okay, good. So everyone's staying. All right, so before our worship team to lead us, may I ask everyone please stand up. Let's have a short prayer. Prepare our hearts. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we give thanks to you. You call our brothers and sisters together this morning. At this moment, we are about to worship you, to glorify your name, to be in your presence. And Lord, we ask you, please, at this time, whatever we are worrying, whatever we are concerning, Lord, you take them all away, Lord. You empty our hearts and you let us just have an empty heart in front of you only to receive you, to receive your word, to receive your wisdom. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we also may our worship become a sweet aroma going in front of you. Please accept our worship. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Good morning, church. Okay, let's praise the Lord. The day. Yes, Lord, in your presence, all our fears are washed away, washed away. Sing Hosanna, Hosanna.The day. today. In your presence, all our fears are washed away.
Sing you, we find strength to face the day.
In your presence,
in your presence, all our fears are washed away.
Yes, washed away,
washed away.
About the assurance of our salvation. You know, sometimes where our busy life kind of like we felt that God is far away, but actually God is never far away. And in before we sing the next song, I really want to share the assurance of our salvation. In John 10:29 says, "My Father who has given to me," which is Jesus, "is greater than all, and no one is able to snatch them," you know, "no one is able to snatch us from out of my Father's hand." And that is the words that give us the assurance. So this next song that we are going to sing, I really want to invite everyone to sing with conviction, the conviction of our salvation, and that we believe in the crucifixion, and by His blood we have been set free. So let's sing it with from our heart and not just from our lips. Right? I believe. One salvation, one doorway that leads to life, one redemption, one confession. I believe in the name of Jesus Christ. I believe in a crucifixion. By His blood I am being set free. I believe in a resurrection. To God the Father, all praise to Christ the Son, all praise to the Holy Spirit, our God has overcome. The King who was and is and evermore will be, in Jesus' mighty name I believe. I believe in the hope of heaven. I believe in the hope of heaven. He's preparing a place for me, far beyond what hearts imagine, ears have heard or eyes have seen. I believe that a day is coming, He's returning to claim His bride. Yes, Lord, light the altar, keep it burning, see the Lamb who rose and roaring light. The Father, all praise to Christ the Son, all praise to the Holy Spirit. Our God has overcome. The King who was and is and evermore will be. In Jesus' mighty name, I believe. Yes, no, I'll never be ashamed. No, I'll never be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. No, 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 how I ever walk away from the one who saved my life. No, I'll never be ashamed. No, I'll never be ashamed. of the gospel of Jesus Christ. How could I ever walk away from the one who saved my life? No, I'll never be ashamed. No, I'll never be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. How could I ever walk away from the one who saved my life? All praise to God the Father, yes. All praise to Christ the Son. All praise to the Holy Spirit. Our God has overcome. The King who was and is and nevermore will be. In Jesus' mighty name, I believe.
Sing all praise.
All praise to the God the Father. All praise to Christ the Son. All praise to the Holy Spirit. Loving embrace in your house.
How lovely are your dwelling places. Your Holy Spirit here with us. Oh, how I love to sing your praises. One day with you would be enough. When I bow down before you, I am greater than all kings. When I stand in your presence, I am free. When I sit at your table, I am right where I belong.
In the doorway of.
In the doorway of our Father's house, I'm home. If all this world is for the taking, and every treasure known was mine, not one of them would ever soil me.
I'll choose
my Savior every time.
When I bow down.
I am free.
When I see 能不能就让我留在你的同在里，能不能就若离浪浪我更多爱你，我哪都不想去，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。
Bye.
down before you. I am richer than all kings.
Praise you, church.
When I stand in your presence, I am free. Yes, Lord, we are free. When I see that, when I see your table, I am right here. I belong in the doorway.
Father, we praise you and we thank you that you are a good, good Father. We give you praise and thanks that, Father, you love us so much that you sent your only Son to die for us on the cross of Calvary. We thank you for the shedding of his blood that has atoned for our sin, that enabled each and every one of us to be able to enter into your presence, to behold your face, Father God, to fellowship with you, to draw strength, to have grace and mercy bestowed upon our lives. We thank you for your faithfulness. I pray for the spirit of wisdom and of revelation, that the eyes of our understanding will be opened to know the riches of our inheritance in Christ, Father God. Help us to live our lives to glorify your name and your name alone. We give you praise and thanks for this opportunity that we can continue to worship you with our tithes and our offering. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Please be seated. As the offering bag is going around, I'd like to make known to you this announcement.
我想与大家, 分享一个通知。
We will be having our 13th annual charity golf in October.
我们, 即将在10月举办第13届的慈善高尔夫。
We would like to raise 600,000 RMB to help families with dementia patients at home.
我们想要去, 捐赠差不多有60万人民币给一些有疾病的, 家庭们。
You can participate as a golfer.
你可以, 打高尔夫球来参加。
You can also encourage your company to contribute as a corporate gift.
也可以通过企业的名义来做捐赠。
You can also buy some raffle draw ticket to further the cause of helping families with dementia patients.
或者是直接去捐赠给这些, 有困难的家庭也可。
Amen. ICS, we are very blessed to be able to raise close to 10 million RMB in the past 13 years to help all the residents who are suffering around us.
我们在过去13年呢, ICS也非常的受祝福, 能够去捐赠有1000万人民币左右等值的, 给到受困难的家庭中。
So I will just commit the charity golf effort into your hands.
那么我下面就把这个慈善高尔夫活动都交托给大家。
I'd like to cover on the topic of the power of the blood part 2 today.
我今天想讲到的内容是宝血的大能第二部分。
The purpose of the trail of blood that went through the entire Bible was for the work of atonement.
那么过去呢，我们的讲道其实是在讲宝血它救赎的大能。
The very reason of the shedding of the blood of Jesus for the work of the atonement is to restore fellowship with us.
最重要的这个救赎的宝血的能力，就是让我们能够与神和好。
The grace that's infused into our hearts will enable us to go through life challenges till we enter into the new heaven and earth time.
这个宝血的大能呢，能够将把我们坚持到我们能够再步入到天堂的那一日。
It is so true that as Christians we can be alone at certain place, but we will never be lonely because we can fellowship with God.
我们呢，的确作为基督徒，可能有很多情况下会孤独，但是永远我们需要知道是神与我们同在。
While we have very good friends, cell members, or even our spouse to fellowship with, but oftentimes we are left to face many things alone.
虽然有我们有非常好的朋友、细胞小组成员，甚至我们的配偶可以与我们相交，但很多时候呢，只能独自面对很多事情。
There might also be things in our hearts that we have been holding on to, or issues that is not convenient to share with anyone.
我们心中呢，也有可能有一些一直在坚持的事情，也有或者是不方便与任何人分享的话题。
We might think that people will not understand.
我们可能会认为其他人不会理解。
Praise be to God that we have an omniscient God.
那么，感谢赞美神，因为神是无所不知的。
Isn't it comforting that we have a great high priest who is able to empathize with us?
我们有一位伟大的大祭司，能够与我们去体恤我们，这难道不令人欣慰吗
？Amen.
Amen.
You know, I have many church members who visited the office and sat down with me to have a conversation regarding what they are going through in their lives.
我们在座的会众呢，其实有在办公室找到我，与我分享他们生活中的处处困难。
With my limited experience in life, I might not be able to empathize with all the challenges that everyone faces.
我个人的经历也是有限的，所以不能够去与每一位会众都能够体恤。
But I'd like to introduce you to someone this morning.
但是我今天早上想要给大家介绍一位。
He is Jesus, your high priest.
这就是耶稣基督，我们的大祭司。
He has gone through everything in life, and as God, he knows what you're going through in your life.
他经历了全部，他也知道你正在经历的所有
东西。He is able to grant you the grace and the strength to go through those challenges.
他会赐予你恩典，也会赐予你强大的力量去能够去经历这些。
In fact, the very purpose for him to go through the work of atonement is so that he can journey with you in life until you see him face to face in heaven.
他能够用宝血来去救赎我们，这个目的就是能够与他与我们紧密的相交与同行。
I want to go through a series of scriptures with you so that you will be able to appreciate the kind of privileges that you have as a Christian.
我想与大家去一起诵读一下不同的经文，来去感同身受我们作为基督徒的一些大能。
So turn with me to Hebrews chapter 4 verse 14 to verse 16.
我们来一起看一下希伯来书第四章十四到十六节。
Seeing then that we have a high priest who has passed through the heavens, Jesus the Son of God, let us hold fast our confession, for we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weaknesses, but was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin.Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need.
我们既然有一位已经升入高天尊荣的大祭司，就是神的儿子耶稣，便当持定所承认的道。因我们的大祭司并非不能体恤我们的软弱，他也曾凡事受过试探，与我们一样，只是他没有犯罪，所以我们只管坦然无惧地来到施恩的宝座前，为要 得到连续蒙恩惠，做随时的帮助。
In the first part of the on this topic on the power of the blood, I talked to you about the attributes of God.
我在第一部分讲到宝血大能的时候呢，其实我跟大家分享的是神的一些特质。
We need to remember that God is holy.
我们需要记住的是神是神圣的。
God is just.
神也是公义的。
God is righteous.
神也是正义的。
So he detests sin.
他也能够去辨别哪些是罪恶。
It is impossible for sinners to come into his presence.
罪人呢不能够进入到他的同在当中。
So he needs to solve the sin issues that separated man from God.
所以他需要解决的问题就是人们与神分开的这个原因就是罪恶的问题。
That's the reason why we have covered in the previous sermon regarding the power of the blood that that an innocent party must take the place of the sinner and blood must be shed for the forgiveness of sins.
所以我们在上一次宝血大能的这个讲道当中讲到，一个无辜的一方必须取代罪人，必须流血来去赦免罪。
God has taught His chosen people how to approach Him through the sacrificial system in the book of Leviticus.
神在利未记中教导他所拣选的人如何通过祭祀制度来去接近他。
When the animal blood was shed, then it covers the sin of the individual and the nation.
当这个动物的血被流下的时候，它就遮盖了个人和国家的罪恶。
There is a yearly reminder of their sin because the blood of animals cannot completely take away their sins.
每年呢都会提醒人们注意他的罪行，因为动物的血无法完全带走他们的罪行。
Therefore, God prepared a body through His only Son, Jesus Christ, and the shedding of His blood to take away the sin of the world once and for all.
因此呢，神通过他唯一的儿子耶稣基督和他流的宝血作为献祭，以一劳永逸地消除了世界所有的罪恶。
The work of Jesus and His blood is different.
当然，耶稣的功和他的宝血是不同的。
Let's look at Hebrews chapter 10, verse 5 to 10.
让我们一起看一下希伯来书第十章五到十节。
Now let me pause here for a moment. You need to read the scriptures with me, so that you can follow my train of thoughts. Okay?
让我们一起与牧师诵读一下咱们这个经文。
It says, therefore, when he came into the world, he said, sacrifice and offering you did not desire, but a body you have prepared for me. In burnt offering and sacrifices for sin, you have no pleasure. Then I said, behold, I have come. In the volume of the book, it is written of me, to do your will, O God. Previously saying, sacrifice and offering, burnt offerings and offerings for sin you did not desire, nor had pleasure in them, which are offered according to the law.When he said, behold, I have come to do your will, O God, he takes away the first that he may establish the second. By that will we have been sanctified through the offering of the body of Jesus Christ once for all.
所以基督到世上来的时候就说，神啊，祭物和礼物是你不愿意的，你曾给我预备了身体，燔祭和赎罪祭是你不喜欢的。那时我说，神啊，我来了，为要照你的旨意行。我的事在经卷上已经记载了。以上说祭物和礼物、燔祭和赎罪祭是你不愿意的，也是你不喜欢的。后来又说，我来了，为要照你的旨意行。可见是除去在先的，要立定在后的。我们凭着旨意，靠耶稣基督只一次献上他的身体，就得以成圣。
Now let us use this stage as a timeline.
让我们一起去用时间轴来去诵读一下这个经文。
Let's say this is the Old Testament.
假设一下，这个就是我们的旧约。
And this is where Jesus came.
这个就是耶稣基督来到世上。
And after that is the New Testament.
之后就是新约了。
I told you two Sundays ago that everything that happened in the Old Testament.
我在两周前与大家分享所有发生在旧约的东西。
Points towards the coming of the Messiah.
其实都指向的是弥赛亚到世界上的到来。
And when we read about the book of Leviticus,
如果我们再次诵读一下利未记。
All the sacrificial system is just a type and shadow of what Jesus is going to do.
那么，所有的祭祀的这些制度，就是在暗示着耶稣基督所将要做的事情。
The sacrificial system in the Old Testament, through the shedding of the blood of an animal, can never take away sin.
祭祀的这个制度，也就是通过动物的血来流下和洗净罪恶是不可能的。
It will only cover the sin temporarily.
它只是短暂地遮盖了所有的罪恶。
So when we read the book of Hebrews,
所以让我们去重新读希伯来书的时候，
we will understand what is happening in Leviticus.
所以我们也要理解利未记所发生的是什
么。So the Apostle Paul tells us.
所以使徒保罗告诉我们，
the sacrifices of animals, God has no pleasure in it.
神不喜悦看到动物的牺牲。
And then he also said, it has been written in the entire book about me, about Jesus coming.
然后在这里也讲述的是耶稣基督的到来。
The Old Testament sacrificial system has its defect, is imperfect.
在旧约当中的这些牺牲的制度是不完美的。
But the perfection came when Jesus died for us on the cross of Calvary.
但是呢，在耶稣基督在为我们在钉在十字架留下宝血的时候，这就是完整的。
Jesus, the unblemished Lamb of God, took away the sin of the world.
因为无辜无瑕的神的羔羊耶稣基督。替我们赦了罪。
And he did it once and for all.
然后一劳永逸地去解除了罪恶。
And he sat beside the Father.
然后坐在神的旁边。
The work is finished.
所以这个工作是完整的。
There's nothing that you and I can add to it.
没有我和你去添加的工作。
The shedding of the blood enables us to enter into God's presence.
基督耶稣留下的宝血能够让我们进入到神的同在当中。
That's God's perfect plan.
这个就是神完美的计划。
Amen. You know, it is because of the blood of Jesus.
就是因为耶稣基督的宝血。
That was shed for us.
为我们留下
for the forgiveness of our sin,
为了去救赎我们的所有罪恶
our conscience doesn't prick us anymore,
因为我们的认知不能够去阻碍我们
of our past sin,
和我们过去的所有的罪恶
because it's completely cleansed by the blood of Jesus Christ,
因为完完整整的为神去抹去了
and Apostle Paul said the old has passed and the new has come,
使徒保罗所讲到的是他除去在先要立定在后的
praise God,So in the New Testament,
所以在新约当中
when we enter into the New Testament after the finished work of Jesus Christ,
当我们进入到新约，也就是在耶稣基督做完他的工作之后
in Hebrews chapter 10 verse 11 to 12 it says,
然后我们就可以看一下希伯来书十章第十一到十二节
And every priest stand ministering daily and offering repeatedly the same sacrifice which cannot take away sin. Now this is talking about the sacrificial system in the tabernacle and the temple, right?
在凡祭司天天站着侍奉神，屡次献上一样的祭物，这个所指的是在旧约当中的这种祭司制度。
But this man, he's talking about Jesus Christ, after he had offered one sacrifice for sins forever, sat down at the right hand of God. This is the covenant that I'll make with them after those days, says the Lord. I will put my law in their hearts and in their minds, and I will write them. Then he adds, their sins and their lawless deeds I will remember no more.Now, where there is remission of these, there is no longer an offering for sin.
但基督献了一次永远的赎罪祭，就在神的右边坐下了。主说：“那些日子以后，我与他们所立的约乃是这样：我要将我的律法写在他们心上，又要放在他们里面。以后就说，我不再纪念他们的罪前和他们的过犯，所有的罪既已赦免，就不用再为罪。”
So the Apostle Paul was making a comparison for us regarding what was happening in the Old Testament and how blessed we are to be living in the New Testament.
在使徒保罗在这段经文所比较的是在我们旧约和新约当中，在新约当中我们是多么的受祝福。
The Old Testament, they were going through all the dead works that can never take away sin.
在旧约当中，我们所做的所有工作都不能够洗净我们的罪恶。
And everything was pointing towards the coming of the Messiah.
所有的在经上所记的都是在指向耶稣基督的到来。
And when Jesus' blood was shed,
然后当耶稣基督宝血流下之后
，He is our high priest.
就是他成为了我们的大祭司。
He sat down beside the Father.
然后他坐在神的右边。
In the Old Testament,
在旧约当中
，The high priest.Can't afford to sit down because there were many sacrifices that need to be made for the individual.
在旧约当中的大祭司，他不可能坐在神的右边，因为有太多的祭司。
And once a year on the day of atonement on Yom Kippur, he will enter into the holy of holies for the offering of the blood for the nation.
在只有一年一次，他能够进入到至圣所来去用一种仪式来去洗净所有的罪恶。
So when Jesus came,
当耶稣基督来到的时候
he finished the work,
他已经把工作完成
the veil was torn,
然后就殿上的幔子撇为两半
Amen.
Amen.
Why?
为什么呢
Look, turn with me to Matthew chapter 27 verse 50 to 51 it says,
让我们一起看一下马太福音27章50到51节
And Jesus cried out again with a loud voice and yielded up his spirit. Then behold, the veil of the temple was torn in two from top to bottom and the earth quaked.And the rocks were split.
耶稣又大声喊叫，气就断了。忽然，殿里的幔子从上到下裂为两半，地也震动，磐石也崩裂。
Remember, in the Old Testament,
记住在旧约当中
，regardless whether it's in the tabernacle or the temple,
不管是在殿里还是在寺庙
，there was a veil that separated the holy place and the holy of holies.
在这个幔子，它会把至圣所和其他地方分为两半。
Because nobody can enter into the holy of holies.
因为没有人能够进入到至圣所。
You know, sometimes we feel very indifferent towards sin.
我们常常会对于罪好
没有感觉。Because our standard of sin, the sin issue is so much lower than the holiness of God.
因为罪的这个问题是比我们圣洁的神的问题要小很多。
In the Old Testament,
在旧约当中呢
when they were carrying the ark that represent the presence of God,
当时我们就拿着 约柜来去表现了神。
And when the person was carrying it kind of stumble.
如果拿着这个约柜，他稍微颠一下。
They tried to control. They tried to stabilize it.
有人就会去试图稳定这个约柜。
They die.
他就这些人就会死。
Give her a hand. This is not in my script. They die.
他们就会死。
And the only the priest after you have gone through the cleansing,
当大祭司从上到下为洁净之后
then he can enter into the holy of holies.
才可以进入到至圣所。
If he doesn't cleanse himself well, he will die in the holy of holies.
如果他没有洁净自己的话，他就会在至圣所中死去。
Can you picture the challenges that he faced?
你能够去想象他所面临的挑战吗？
I mean, those days when you are high priest, every year you make sure that you cleanse yourself properly.
那些年，如果你是大祭司的话，你一定要去保证自己是洁净的。
If not, you will die inside the holy of holies.
如果不洁净的话，我就会在他就会在至圣所当中死去。
And the challenge is nobody else can enter.
然后其他人也进不去。
So like I said, the high priest will have an anklet with a bell with a small bell.
所以这个大祭司呢会在脚踝当中会系一个铃铛。
And then there's a rope attached to his foot.
然后会有一个比较长的绳子。
Everybody is outside.
系出，然后有很多人整在外面。
And he cleansed himself.
他当他洁净自己之后。
And when he entered the third time.
然后在第三次进入到这个至圣所。
So when he walked, you will hear cling 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 cling, right?
当他走路的时候，铃铛就会 cling 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 的响起。
But if he didn't cleanse himself properly, he will die inside. Kaboom.
但如果他没有洁净自己的话，他会咕咚地倒下去。
Because of the holiness of God,
因为是至圣的神。
They will have to pull him out.
所以呢，外面的人就用绳子把他拉出来。
But I want you to remember.
但是我想让大家记住。
When Jesus cried out,
当耶稣基督呐喊
，and gave up his spirit,
然后他的灵就往天上走。
After his blood was shed,
然后当他的宝血流下
，the veil in the temple that was about 60 foot high.60 foot high.
这个幔子呢，它的面纱有高60英尺
，30 feet wide，
宽30英尺
，and the thickness is as thick as the palm of our hands.
厚如我们的手掌。
It was torn into half.
这个呢，是分为两半的。
Why?
为什么呢
？Because Jesus dealt with the sin issue.
因为耶稣基督他为我们解决了罪的问题。
Which means from that day onwards.
从那天起。
After Jesus dealt with the sin issue.
在耶稣基督帮我们处理了罪恶问题之后
，All of us are able to run into the presence of God to behold His face.
所有的我们所有的人都可以跑向神。
It's a wonderful privilege.
这就是一个非常
that you become the child of the living God.
让人幸福的一件事情。
Amen.
我们能够成为活神的孩子。
Now let me give you one illustration, okay?
我想给大家举个例子。
Many of you are parents here.
在座的大家都是父母。
Right.You love to spend time with your children.
你很喜欢与你的儿女们一起共度时光。
In fact, some parents, when their children go to university overseas, they have separation anxiety.
有些父母呢，他会感到很焦虑，当他的子女要去国外上大学的时候。
Because they're not confident that their children no longer children, actually 18 years old already, right?
他当时可能会为这个孩子的未来所感到焦虑。
And the parents always remember those days when, oh, my children are so cute.
然后父母都会记得我那个小宝宝很可爱的时候。
Oh, so chubby.
好胖胖的。
You like to carry them. You like to spend time with them.
然后去拥抱他，带着他。
For the same reason,
同样的理由
the veil was torn,
幔子分为两半
so that you and I,
才能够你和我
can come back to the heavenly Father,
能够再次回到天堂
for the first time in history,
在历史的第一次
when the veil was torn,
当幔子分为两半
every believer of Jesus Christ,
所有的信耶稣基督的人们
Can come into His presence without being struck dead.
能够自由的进入到耶稣基督的同在当中。
My question to you this morning is.
我今天早上想问大家的一个问题是。
Have you taken advantage of these privileges?
大家有没有意识到这个我们的权利呢
？Have you?
大家有吗
？We like privileges.
我们非常想要有享受权利的。
We like to be in the elite club of the frequent flyer.
我们想要成为航空的精英会员。
We like to be in the executive lounge of a five-star hotel.
我们也想经常住在五星酒店。
We like privileges of every kind.
我们想要享受各种各样的特权。
But the best privilege that you ever have.
但是，至今发生的最美好的一个特权
is to be able to sit in with the company of the Almighty God.
就是能够与与万能的神同坐在一起。
Didn't you just sing earlier?
大家不是刚刚也唱了吗？
When I sit at your table,
当我坐在你的桌前，
I am home.
我已经回到家了。
You can sit at the table with your heavenly Father.
你可以与天父同坐在一同桌子上。
You know, I have been a Christian for, well, let me count.40 years.
我成为基督徒已经有40年了。
And as a pastor for 26 years.
成为牧师有26年。
And I've seen many Christians, even my own experience.
当然，我也见过不同的基督徒。
Many of us have God as a judge in our mind.
我们经常会把神想象为他是一个判定者。
We kind of stay in the Old Testament mode.
我们经常会居在旧约的环境当中。
When we think that God is ready to kill everyone.
我们总是会想象神可能会随时的把我们灭掉。
But God wants us to see Him as our loving Heavenly Father.
但是神想让我们去想象他为是一个充满爱的父亲。
You can never grow up well in the courthouse.
如果你不能够在你不能在一个
法庭里面，
法庭里面过得很好。
You can grow up well in a loving environment of a family.
你是在一个非常充满爱的家庭里面可以生长得很好。
So how do you come?What qualifies you to come into the presence of God?
你有什么资格能够让你来到神的同在当中呢？
You know, I like to be with, sometimes when I like to tease the Chinese believers.
我经常取笑我们国内的基督徒。
Oh, 不配不配。
经常会说不配不配。
为什么不配？
为什么不配呢？
Why aren't you worthy?
为什么大家会觉得自己不配呢？
Are you basing your worthiness on your own abilities?
大家是否把自己的价值放在我们自己的能力上？
If you are basing your ability, your worthiness based on your own abilities, you will never feel worthy.
如果把自己的价值放在自己的能力上，大家当然会感觉到不配。
You feel worthy because of who you are in Christ.
你能够充分地意识到你在基督里的身份，才能够感觉到配得。
That's why the Apostle Paul prayed in the book of Ephesians.
所以使徒保罗在以弗所书去祷告。
I pray that the spirit of wisdom and of revelation that the eyes of your understanding will be open.
在以弗所书保罗也讲到能够通过圣灵去打开我们的灵眼。
To know the riches of your inheritance in Christ.
能够去感受到我们充充满满的神的爱。
Amen.
Amen.
Let me give you one illustration.、Okay?
让我想再给大家举一个例子。
There was once an 阿姨。
有一位阿姨。
She works for a very wealthy woman.
她是为一位非常有钱的妇女所做工。
In the UK.
在英国。
She will serve her in her mansion.
她会为她的别墅当中做工。
One day, the old lady passed away.
但是呢，这位女士有一天去世了。
And the old lady gave her a letter.
这位女主人呢，给了这位阿姨一封信。
And this 阿姨 loved this owner so much that she framed up the letter in her house.
这位阿姨呢非常爱戴她的女主人，所以把她的信框起来放到了她的房间。
And because she was made jobless, she was living in poverty.
因为她也失去了她的工作，所以她的生活比较拮据。
And then one day, the social worker came to her house.
有一天呢，社会施工人员去拜访了她。
And when they were invited into the house,
当这些社会施工人员被邀请进到这位阿姨的家的当中
as usual in the UK, the lady will say, just please sit down, I'll make some tea for you.
然后经常在英国当中就会经常讲、请坐下来，我给你大家 泡壶茶。
And as she was making tea,、
当这位阿姨在泡茶的时候
social workers went to see the frame that was on the wall.
这位施工呢，我们就转身回去看一下这封、框起来的信。
You know what was written on the wall?
大家知道
on the frame,
写在这个框里面的信写的是什么吗
？It is a will from the owner that she served.
这个就是这位女主人的遗嘱。
It is written.
写着。
I am thankful for so and so for serving me for the past 25 years.
我非常感谢这位帮给我们打了25年的工。
I'm leaving her a cottage that I have.And £1 million.
我给他留下100万英镑，和一个财产。
Because that 阿姨 was illiterate.
所以啊，这位阿姨呢，因为她是文盲。
She's never taken this to the bank to take possession of the cottage and the £1 million.
所以她从来没有去银行去兑现她的这些钱财和财产。
She was living in poverty because she was ignorant of what was written on the wall.
她生活这么的拮据，是因为她不会去读那封信写的是什么。
Then you say, "Well, Pastor, what has it got to do with me?"
所以你可能大家就会问，这个跟我有什么关系呢？
Have you been reading your Bible?
大家有没有在读圣经呢
？Have you? Do you know the riches of your inheritance in Christ?
大家知道充充满满的神赐给大家的财产吗
？If you know you've been reading your Bible, you will know the privileges that you have.
如果你大家读的是圣经的话，大家也会知道你在神里所享受的特权。
Remember,
记住
there's a frame on the wall.
大家的家里也有一个框起来的一封信
There's a Bible that you and I are supposed to read.
圣经应该是你我每日诵读的
Don't go to heaven one day and say, "Oh, I didn't know."
当你有一天去天堂，就会说啊，原来我不知道这些事情
Then the video will play.
然后呢，有一个录像就会播放。
On the 17th of September 2023 at the 9 a.m. service.
2023年9月17号在上海的 ICS 的讲道当中。
Pastor Daniel told you already.
丹尼尔牧师已经告诉大家了。
Okay, let's go to the Word.
让我们一起看一下圣经。
Romans chapter 5 verse 9. Much more, having now been justified by His blood, we shall be saved from wrath through Him.
罗马书五章九节，现在我们既靠他的血称义，就更要借着他免去神的愤怒。
Justification means made righteous in the eyes of God.
在称义指的是在神眼中得到称义。
There was a wrath because God was against the sin.
因为他当时有律法的原因是神因为反对了罪恶。
The sin that we have committed in our lives.
就是我们在生活当中犯的各种各样的罪恶。
But now we are justified because of the blood of Jesus Christ.
但是我们靠着耶稣基督的血称义。
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Not by our own strength, but by the blood of Jesus Christ, it says.
不是因为我们自己的能力，而是靠着耶稣基督的宝血称义。
Now let me substantiate with another scriptures because we can't build a foundation with only one scripture.
我们来看一下另外一个章节。
Therefore, having been justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ.
在罗马书五章第一节讲，我们既因信称义，就借着我们耶稣基督得与神相合。
We have peace with God.
我们与神相合。
So remember, there was the veil.
大家记得吗？在殿里有个幔子。
That only the high priest can go in.
只能是大祭司来进入。
But today,
但是今天
，because we are justified by the blood.
因为我们因耶稣基督宝血称义
，we are.We have peace with God.
我们得与神相合。
God is saying,
神告诉我们
，Come in,
请进。
Come in,
请进。
Come in now.
现在大家请进。
Come into my presence.
请进入到我的同在当中。
The very reason Jesus' blood was shed is so that you can come into my presence.
耶稣基督之所以流下了宝血，就是让我们能够与神相合，进入到他的同在当中。
So you want us to approach him with boldness.
所以，神希望我们坦然无惧地来到他的宝座前。
What does boldness mean?
宝座前，坦然无惧是什么？
Let's go back to the example that you are parents.
记得大家是父母。
Remember when your child was about I try to remember 3 years old.
记得，如果是你的宝宝是三岁的时候
，You are sleeping with your wife on the bed。
你可能与你的另一半是睡在床
上。By 3 years old, your child should be having his own room, his own bed, right?
三岁的孩子一般都有自己的房间。
And they will.
然后他会起来。
Just run into your room and jump onto the bed. Dad, it's time to wake up, Dad.
然后他会蹦到你的床上，就说：“爸爸，该起来了。
”It's time to have breakfast, Dad.
现在该吃早餐了，起来。
Will your child say, "Oh, Daddy"?Here I come, my Almighty Father.
那个孩子不会说至高的父亲啊，
no,
你好，不会这样的。
He will just run into the room, open the door wide, jump into your bed, say, "Hey, Dad, it's time to wake up."
他会直接的去闯入到你的房间当中，就会蹦到你的床上说，爸爸该起来了。
You still enjoy those days, right?
你是不是也享受当时的快乐呢？
Especially the mothers, you know, sometimes the mother's mind is still stuck in.Those days when your child is still needing help, but now they are matured, married, and still have their own children. But we are still stuck at that stage. So cute, so cute.
尤其是母亲们总是把这些记忆带回，即使孩子长大已经成人，都把这些孩子的记忆留到他三岁的那会儿。
Your heavenly father,
你的天父
also see that you are very cute.
看待大家也是觉得非常可爱的。
He wants you to spend time with him.
他非常希望大家与能够与他同在。
So verse 16 of the main text says.
所以再去回看一下十六节。
Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need.
所以我们只管坦然无惧的来到施恩的宝座前，为要得临恤蒙恩惠，做随时的帮助。
Boldly,
坦然无惧的。
Amen.
Amen.
One more verse to substantiate it. Ephesians 3 verse 12 says.
以弗所书三章十二节讲。
In whom we have boldness and access with confidence through faith in Him.
我们因信耶稣，就在他里面放胆无惧、笃信不疑地来到神的面前。
In whom we have boldness and access with confidence through faith in Him.
我们因信耶稣，就在他里面放胆无惧、笃信无疑来到他面前。
So I want you to leave this service by remembering you need to be bold.That you have access into the presence of God any time of the day.
我想大家记住，大家应该是要放胆无惧、笃信不疑的来到神的面前。
Amen.
Amen.
You know, I tell church members that my phone is on 24 hours a day. You can call me anytime, right?
我经常告诉大家，我的手机是二十四小时开放的，大家可以随时打电话。
But sometimes when it's 3 a.m., I might just be in my dreamland.
但是呢，我凌晨三点钟我还是会睡觉的。
But your God,
但是大家的神
neither slumber nor sleep.
他不会闭眼，也不会睡觉。
He's always there.
他会永远与大家同在。
You need to go into his throne room regardless of the time and season.
不管是什么样的时间，什么样的季节，大家要坦然无惧地来到神的宝座前，来到神的同在当中。
Pastor, I'm not worthy to go into the presence of God.
但是牧师，我觉得我不配得。
You are worthy.
大家是配得的。
Now let me start it once and for all, okay?
我想再举一个。
Philippians chapter 3 verse 9 says,
在腓立比书三章第九节讲
And be found in him, not having my own righteousness which is from the law, but that which is through faith in Christ, the righteousness which is from God by faith.
并且得以在他里面不是有自己因律法而得的义，乃是有信耶稣基督的义，就是因信神而来的义。
Self-righteousness is like a filthy rag before God.
如果是自我称义的话，这个就是在神面前是罪的。
Now let me go back to the first sermon of that I've covered on the power of the blood.
我想与大家再回到第一个讲到耶稣宝血的讲道当中。
Why did God reject Cain's offering?
为什么耶稣并为什么神没有接受这个祭祀呢
该隐的祭司呢? Why did he reject Cain's offering? I mean, Cain worked very hard.
因为该隐是那么的努力。
He brought the produce of the land to offer to God.
他把所有的农作物都献给了神。
God rejected his offering.
但是神却没有接受他的祭司。
But God accepted Abel's offering.
但是神把亚伦的也接受了。
Some people say, oh, favoritism, you know.
这个为什么他肯定是有偏好啊。
Maybe God favored Abel more than he favored Cain.
神为什么就会有偏好呢?
No!
他并不是这样的。
Remember, it was oral tradition. Adam and Eve taught his children that whenever you come before God, you must sacrifice an animal with the shedding of blood so that you can approach the holy God.
亚当和夏娃教导他的孩子们就说，大家，你们要来到神的面前是要用留下动物的宝血才可以进入的。
Cain did not listen.
该隐并没有去听从。
Cain said, "No, I'll use my own effort to approach God."
该隐是用自己的所耕作的农作物来去祭献给神，但是亚伦却是的。
Abel said, "Yes, since my parents taught me that I need to sacrifice an animal with the shedding of blood, then I can come before God. It's by faith that I approach Him."
但是呢，亚伦他是通过了，他是听从了亚当和夏娃，他是留下了动物的宝血来进入到了神的幔内。None
of us will be able to use our own strength to approach God.
我们在座的每一位，没有一位是能够用自己的能力来进入到神的同在中。We
will never be good on our own.
因为我们通过自己的能力是不够的。If
we ever be good, then Christ would have died in vain.
如果我们是好的，我们有能力的话，那么耶稣就徒劳的而死了。
It is not by works.
这并不是用我们的功。
Let me justify it. Galatians chapter 2 verse 16.
让我们看一下加拉太书第二章十六节。
Knowing that a man is not justified by the works of the law, but by faith in Jesus Christ, even when we have believed in Christ Jesus, that we might be justified by faith in Christ and not by the works of the law, for by the works of the law, no flesh shall be justified.
既知道人称义不是 因行律法，乃是因信耶稣基督，连我们也信了基督耶稣，使我们因信基督称义，不因行律法称义。因为凡有血气的，没有一人行律法称义。You
are justified by faith in the blood of Jesus Christ.
大家是被耶稣基督的宝血才能够称义的。Now
let me tell you something.
我想与大家分享,
Why do I quote so many scriptures to you?
为什么今天读了那么多的经文呢?
So that your faith will be anchored in the word of God.
我想让大家的信心能够积在我们所读的经文当中,
Not in the wisdom of man.
并不是用人的智慧,
That when you approach God now,
当你去进入到神的同在当中,
And God will say, What qualify you to come into my presence?
神就会问你, 你有什么样的资格来与我进入到我的同在当中呢?
By the blood of Jesus Christ.
我就会说, 是耶稣基督的宝血。
I approach you by faith.
然后我就会因信走到你的宝座上。
Just like Abel said, I approach you by the shedding of the blood of an animal.
就像亚伦他用动物的血流下, 然后进入到神的幔内一样。
It was imperfect.
当然那个是不完整的,
But today,
但是今天,
you and I, because of the shedding of the blood of Jesus Christ,
你和我因为耶稣基督留下的宝血,
we have been justified.
我们因信称义,
we have the boldness to enter His presence.
能够, 坦然无惧地来到神的宝座前,
by faith.
因信,
Amen?
Amen.
And what do you do after that?
你之后做什么呢?
Remember,
记住,
you have a high priest.
大家要记住, 我们有大祭司,
a high priest who have gone through the heavens.
大祭司就在天堂上,
and offer up his blood in the heavenly tabernacle.
然后在, 神圣的殿里面把他的宝血献下,
and this high priest,
这个大祭司,
who was tempted in every way, but he did not sin.
他在是各处都试探,
but没有犯罪. He's able to empathize with your struggles.
他能够体恤大家的所有,
he's able to sympathize with you.
能够与大家感同身受.
He wants you to share with him.
耶稣基督想要让大家与他分享。
Amen?
Amen.
Now, before I go into the different sharing, let me tell you something.
我想与大家再分享一个事情。
As a pastor, I've gone through a lot of challenges in my 26 years of ministry.
在过去26年作为牧师的过程当中，我也经受了很多。
It is never easy to deal with people.
跟人相处其实是非常难的一件事情。
You know, some of you are in HR, right?
大家也在座的有人力资源部门的同事。
You deal with, it's okay to fix computer, you know, computer don't talk back.
修电脑是一个容易的事情。
Computer don't talk back, right?
因为, 电脑它不会去反击你。
Try dealing with different individuals.
但是与不同人去接触。
To make things more complex, in ICS, almost 80% are alpha individuals.
ICS 的 80% 的都是有 alpha 性格的。
Very opinionated.
非常有自己的见解。
Very strong-minded.
非常有强的意志。
Everybody make decision.
每一个人都想要做决定。
Nobody want to do anything.
但是没有人想要做工。
Not true, not true, okay?
当然这个是我大家与开玩笑的。
80% of you, I mean,ICS, we are very blessed. We have 60% of you serving in different ministries.
ICS, 我们也非常的受祝福，因为在座的60%是在不同的事工当中服侍的。
I have my own struggles.
当然，我有自己的挣扎。
But let me share with you something.
但我想与大家分享的是
，After 26 years of ministry and still counting.
然后26年的这个各种的牧师的事工，当然我还在做。
As I sit before the Lord, today.
我在神面前坐下。
As I check my heart.
然后再去窥探自己的内心。
I have no unforgiveness.
我里面没有不宽恕、不容忍。
I have no bitterness.
也没有苦毒。
I sleep very well.
然后我能睡得非常好。
8 hours a day.
八个小时每一天。
I was telling my wife I had dream last night. Good dreams.
我告诉 Doreen 说，我昨天做了个梦。
When I have dream means deep sleep.
做梦也就是我睡得非常好。
That means I don't spend time at night. Thinking of this person, this person said this, you know.
我并不会花很多时间这个人讲了那个人讲了这个。
This person did this to me.
然后那个人曾经对我做了这个事情。
Don't have.
没有这些问题。
Why?
为什么
？Because I shared with my father already.
因为我已经与我的天父分享了所有。
I tell my heavenly father.
我告诉天父。
You deal with them.
天父，你去处理那些事情吧。
I'm not going to deal with them. You deal with them.
我不会去处理，你帮我去处理这些事情。
So that's the secret.
所以这个就是秘密。
The first thing.
第一。
The first thing.
第一个事情。
Betrayal.
就是背叛。
If we have been betrayed by people.
如果是我们曾经受到过背叛的话。
We can be betrayed by our spouse.
我们有时候是被我们的另一半所背叛，或者是同事。
We can be betrayed by our business partner，
或者是我们工作上的同伴也有可能。
It is painful，
是一个非常难受的事情。
And what did Jesus do？
那神耶稣做了什么呢
？Remember, he is able to empathize with us, right？
记得吗？神是能够体恤我们的。
Matthew chapter 26 verse 48 to 49 says，
在马太福音26:48-49 节讲。
Now his betrayer had given them a sign saying, "Whoever I kiss."Whomever I kiss, he is the one sees him. Immediately he went up to Jesus and said, "Greetings, Rabbi," and kissed him.
那卖耶稣的给了他一个暗号，说我与谁亲嘴，谁就是他。你们可以拿住他。犹大随即来到耶稣跟前，说：“拉比，请安。”就与他亲嘴。
Judas betrayed Jesus for 30 pieces of silver.
犹大为了30块银子出卖了耶稣基督。
Judas was a disciple of Christ who had spent3 years of his life with Jesus.
犹大是基督的门徒，他与耶稣一起生活了3年。
Jesus trusted him and made him the treasurer of his ministry.
耶稣呢信了他，然后让他去保管钱财的事情。
The worst thing about it was Jesus knew exactly what was about to happen.
当然，最差的就是耶稣知道谁要出卖他。
The kiss of Judas was the most despicable, ugly, and repulsive act.
犹大之吻是一种卑鄙、丑陋、令人厌恶的行为。
Everything about it is distasteful, demeaning, unfair, unjust to be blessed to the blessed Son of God, and so their it affected him tremendously.
对神的圣子来讲，这一切都是非常令人厌恶的、贬低的、不公平的，也是不公正的，影响了他。
So, Jesus is able to empathize with you if you are being betrayed by someone.
所以耶稣基督是能够体恤你的，如果你是被别人背叛的话。
So if you are strugglingof being betrayed by someone.
如果大家的心总是会放不下这个背叛。
You know, when someone is being betrayed by another person.
如果是这个人受到了背叛。
Our whole emotion is in turmoil.
然后我们就会经受到各种感情的挫折。
We want to get even.
我们
We want to get even with the person.
我们就是要去复仇。
We want to fight back.
我们就想去打击他。
Let me share with you one testimony.
我想与大家分享一个见证。
There was one time when I was running, I was pastoring a church.
我也曾经去牧会过另外一个教会。
And being the shepherd, you love everyone, right?
作为牧者呢，你应当要所有的会众都要去爱。
Every church member matters.
每一位会众是对我来讲是重要的。
And what happened was one of the elder,
有一位长老呢
took 30, one cluster of cell group away from the church to start another church without my blessing.
带走了差不多30位的细胞小组成员，又到了另外一个教会。
The church was only 1 year old.
这个教会当时只有一年。
It's like pulling the carpet under my feet.
那就是把我脚下的地毯抽走了的这种感觉。
I chose not to be offended.
但是呢，我当时决定就是我不会生气。
In my heart, I said.
然后我在我心中所讲。
It's good that they left.
他们走是件好事情
，because they're never for me anyway.
因为他们本身就可能不属于这个教会。
I'm only answerable to God.
因为我只会去对待神。
I release the person.
然后我就会在我的心中放下这个人。
If you don't release the person,
如果你在心中不放下一个人
，what will happen is,
会发生什么呢
？You will always.Maybe physically, you tell people, "Oh, no problem, no problem." You know.
你可能在外表外，你就会说，哦，其实我没关系的。
But deep within our heart.
但是在我们的心中。
Periodically, we'll take the person out and.
经常会把他这个人拿出来，然后在心中做对他打击。
The person would have left 10 years ago.
这个人已经十年前就走了呀。
But we still imprison ourselves, take the person out. Sometimes we feel good, don't bring the person out, just torment the person a bit in.Emotionally and mentally,
但是我们经常把这个人拿出来折磨的是自己。
Don't do that.
大家不要这样做。
Your high priest can understand.
因为大祭司是能够体恤你的。
Tell your high priest. And how? What should you do?
你去问大祭司，我应该去做什么呢
？I tell you what to do.
我向你大家分享，你该怎么去做
？You should do it today.
你今天
if you are still that person who. Once in a while,
如果你时不时的会放不下这个背叛的人
Father,
你就会告诉天父
I come before you now this morning,
我今天早上来到你面前
I offer up so and so to you,
然后我把这个人放到你的手中
But let me pause here for a while,
我想在这暂停
If you have more than 10 such people,
如果大家的心中有十多位这种人的话
It might not be their problem.
可能不是对方的问题
It might be your problem.
可能是你自己的问题
You are the problem.
可能就是你的问题
But if they are really the problem,
那如果是对方的问题真的是对方问题
Come before God and say,
那么你就会来到神前
Father,
你就要说天父
I have this person that I hold offense with.
我有一位我是放不下的对他苦读
Example of a poor John. His name is John.
他叫约翰
I release John to you.
我把约翰释放到你的手中。
He has betrayed me.
他曾经背叛了我。
He has hurt me.
他曾经受伤害于我。
I'm suffering emotionally.
然后我受到一些感情的挫折。
I want to forgive him today.
但是我想要宽恕他。
Get him out of my heart.
然后请你把他我从我心中取走，然后我去宽恕他。然后不要让我向他犯罪
I don't want to badmouth him.
因为我不想说他的坏话
I don't want to do things against him.
我不想做对他反对的事情
I want to release him.
我想要把他放出去
I forgive him.
我去宽恕他
In Jesus' name.
耶稣基督之名
You have forgiven.
我们你我都被宽恕了
You might not forget.
你可能不会忘记
But whenever you try, whenever that scenario come back,Whenever you're tempted to take the person in,
大家如果是时不时的有这个诱惑去苦读一个人
，You say no，
你就说不要。
I'm not going to revisit this issue.
我从来不会去回看这个问题。
On the 17th of September, 2023,
在2023年9月17号
，at the 9 a.m. service，
在九点的 ICS 礼拜
，to be exact 10:23 in the morning，
在10:23
，I have chosen to forgive John because of his betrayal.
我选择去宽恕约翰这个人。
Father, help me.
天父啊，请帮助我。
Help me.
帮助我。
Remember when you approach the throne of grace.
当你去走到施恩的宝座前时
The throne of mercy and grace.
施恩的宝座前
You will find help.
你会得到随时的帮助
Remember.
大家记住
You and I are very privileged.
你和我都有特权
To sit in the presence of God.
能够坐在神的同在当中
Share with him.
能够去与他分享
Oh pastor, I don't know what to share, you know.
我可能就会说牧师我不知道该分享什么
You know.
你知道的。
Some of you can talk for a long time.
大家有时候会滔滔不绝。
Some of you can really talk.
尤其某些人是。
Talk to God.
所以你要与神对话。
If you need to hyperventilate, ventilate to God.
你就是要向神倾诉。
Amen.
Amen.
Don't go and badmouth the person. Badmouth to God. God won't be offended.
你不要对不说那个人的坏话，你要向神去哭诉。
If you need to cry in the presence of God, cry.
如果要在神的面前哭诉的话，
release your emotions,
也没关系，你可以释放自己。但是之后，当你去释放了人，
your bitterness against John is history.
你对于约翰的苦读就是个历史。
You are free.
你就是自由的。
Amen.
Amen.
Some of us can't sleep is because so many of such scenarios are playing in our lives.
因为我们有太多的这种情形反复出现在我们生活当中。
Let me give you one scripture to substantiate this truth. It says, Luke chapter 11 verse 4 says,
路加福音11章4节讲到，
And forgive us our sins, for we also forgive everyone who is indebted to us.And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
赦免我们的罪，因为我们也赦免凡亏欠我们的人，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。
Very quickly, the second point, false accusation.
我想与大家很快的讲第二个点，就是诬告。
Remember, you're in the presence of God right now, right?
大家还记得吗？现在就是与神同在。
You've been falsely accused by people.
你有时候呢会被错误的诬告。
Luke chapter 23 verse 2 says, And they began to accuse him, saying, We found this fellow perverting the nation and forbidding to pay taxes to Caesar, saying he himself is Christ a king.
路加福音23章第二节讲，就告诉他说，我们见这诱惑国民禁止纳税给凯撒，并说自己是基督，是王。
Look at Matthew chapter 22 verse 21, it says,
马太福音22章第21节讲，
They said to him, Caesar, and he said to them, Render therefore to Caesar the things that are Caesar, and to God the things that are of God.
他们说是凯撒的，耶稣说这样，凯撒的物当归给凯撒，神的物当归给神。
Jesus never asked them not to pay tax.
神从来没有，耶稣从来没有说不要去纳税。
Jesus said, Render to Caesar whatever belongs to Caesar, and render to God whatever belongs to God.
耶稣说凯撒的物当归给凯撒，神的物当归给神。
So he was falsely accused.
所以呢，他是被错误的诬告的。
Maybe you are falsely accused by people.
你可能是被诬告的。
Sometimes you need to confront.
有时候呢，你就是要去反击。
But sometimes it's wise not to confront.
但是很多情况下不反击也是更有智慧的。
Let me tell you, as a pastor, sometimes I'm accused too.
我作为牧师，经常也被诬告。
Oh, pastor don't care for me.
牧师从来不关心我。
I don't even know some of you.
我确实有些人是我不认识的。
Right? I mean, if I know, I'm not omniscient either.
因为我不是无所不能。
无所不知。
无所不知。
So what do you do?
所以我要做什么呢？
If people accuse you,
当别人诬告你的时候，
tell it to God.
就会告诉神。
Tell God, let God settle it.
所以让神去处理这件事情。
Sometimes it's best not to confront.
很多情况下不反击就是一个最好的招数。
Commit to God and let the whole thing play out.
然后你就会告诉神，然后让神去处理这个问题。
If you are innocent, God will vindicate you.
如果你是无罪的话，神会帮你去。
Last point, very quickly.
Church
politics and company politics.
教会或者公司政治。
Mark chapter 15 verse 11 to 13 says, And the chief priest stirred up the crowd so that he would rather release Barabbas to them. Pilate answered and said to them again, What then do you want me to do?With him among you who called the king of the Jews. So they cry out, Crucify him!
马可福音十五章第十一到十三节，只是祭司长挑唆众人，宁可释放巴拉巴给他们。比拉多又说，那么样，你们所称的犹太人的王，我怎么办他呢？他们又喊着说，把他钉在十字架。
The people stirred up the crowd and demanded Jesus to be crucified.
这个祭司呢，挑唆了众人，让他们这些众人把耶稣钉在十字架上。
People, whenever there are people, there will always be politics.
如果是有人的地方，一定会有政治的。
People stir each other up against you.
很多人呢就会去挑唆众人。
Let me give you one example.
我想给大家举个例子。
One day, the religious, district religious affairs bureau came to my office.
有一天呢，这个宗教司的司长来到了我的办公室。
He said, Pastor Daniel.
丹尼尔牧师。
Do you know that there's an underground international church just a stone throw from your office?
你知道在你的办公室的对过就会有一个地下的教会吗？
国际教会。
地下国际教会吗？
I said, I don't know.
我说我不知道啊。
Actually, I try not to know.
其实我也不想要知道。
It's better that I don't know.
其实我不知道更好。
So that when they ask me, I said, I don't know.
所以他问我的时候，我就说我不知道。
He said, do you know that they've been coming to your church?
你知道吗？这些会众也来到了你的教会啊。
members and pulling your members away.
然后呢，他有很多人就把你的会众都带走了。
I said I don't know.
我说我不知道这件事情。
Can you imagine the authorities asking me this question?
你能想象一个宗教司的司长问我这种问题吗
？So I said, the church door is always open. People are welcome to come and worship me. How do I know what their intention is?
我的教会的门总是敞开给大家的，我怎么会知道这些事情呢？
You might have people doing this to you in your office.
相似的，大家在办公室里可能也会面临同样的挑战。
Jesus would have retaliated when the people stirred up the crowd.
耶稣基督他可以去反驳这些众人。
Jesus said, "Do you know that if I did not offer up my life, I could have caused how many 12 legions of angels?"
耶稣就会说，你想我不能求。我父现在为我遣十二营的天使来吗
？One legion is 6,000 angels.
一个营呢有6,000名的天使。
12 legions is 72,000 angels.
也就是说，十二营就是72,000名的天使。
Jesus could have retaliated.
那么，耶稣基督完全可以去反击。
But he laid down his life.
但是他把他的生命放下了。
For you and I.
为了你和我。
Brothers and sisters.
兄弟姊妹。
Jesus.Is able to sympathize and empathize with what you are going through in the office.
耶稣基督能够完全的体恤你正在生命当中经历的事情。
Don't hold on to those emotions.
所以大家不要经历太多的感情上的挫折。
You are privileged.
因为大家都有特权。
To be in His throne.
能够去走到施恩的宝座前。
Read the Bible.
读圣经。
Worship God.
然后赞美神。
Pray.
然后祷告。
Every day.
每一天都要做。
It is in His presence.
就是在神的同在当中。
That grace is infused into your heart.
神的恩典能够注入到大家的心中。
To grant you the strength.
然后就产生了力量。
And the wisdom.
然后产生了智慧。
To face the day.
就每一日都可以活出另外一天。
The very reason the blood was being shed.
耶稣基督宝血流下来。
Is so that you and I can be in His presence.
是为了你和我能够进入到神的同在当中
grace and mercy to help in time of need.
在随时的能够得到神的恩惠
You have the King of Kings.
因为我们万王之王
The Creator of heaven and earth.
就是天上地下的创造者
On your side and my side.
在你和我的旁边
No weapon formed against you shall prosper.
没有武器是能够去针对你的。
Every word that's spoken against you, you shall condemn.
没有能够去用舌攻击你的，你必定他为有罪。
For this is the heritage of God's servant.
因为这个就是我们所继承的产业。
God has built a hedge around you to protect you.
因为神已经把我们保护的好。
Because He's your loving heavenly Father.
因为他是充满爱的天父。
Let's bow our head and pray.
让我们来一起低头祷告。
With every head bowed and every eyes closed.
当我们去闭眼低头祷告的时候。
I'd like to ask a very critical question.
我想问一个非常重要的问题。
If you are here this morning.
如果在座的大家。
You're not a Christian.
还不是一位基督徒。
You have never accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior.
从来没有接受过耶稣基督为你的救主。
And you would like to receive Him today.
但是你想要接受他。
I'd like to pray with you.
我想。今天我与你一同祷告。如果这是你的话，请你举起你的右手。
Do not struggle. Jesus loved you.
大家不要挣扎。大家不要挣扎，因为耶稣基督爱你。
Anybody else? Just raise up your right hand.
If
you're not a Christian but you'd like to receive Him today, just raise up your right hand. Anybody else? Okay, for the person who put up your hand, can you say this prayer after me?
请举右手的这位跟我一起祷告吧。
Say, Dear Heavenly Father.
亲爱的天父啊。
Thank you for sending Jesus to die for me on the cross.
感谢你派耶稣基督钉在十字架上为我而死。
Forgive me of my sin.
请饶恕我的罪恶。
I'm a sinner.
因为我是个罪人。
Come into my heart today.
请你今天进入到我的心中。
Be my Lord and Savior.
然后成为我的王和救主。
In Jesus' name I pray.
以耶稣基督之名而祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Welcome into the kingdom of God.
欢迎你进入到了。神的国度
Let me pray for the rest of you.
让我与为大家一同祷告
Father, we thank you that your word has gone forth.
天父，感谢你的话语不会徒劳而返
I pray that Father, all of us will take the privilege of coming into your presence every day.
天父啊，我祷告我们在座的每一位能够有特权来到，每一日来到你的同在当中。
You have promised us that we will find grace, mercy, and help in time of need.
因为你告诉我，我们可以去随时得到帮助和蒙恩惠。
I pray that Father, as your children come into your presence.
主啊，我祷告所有的你的儿女们来到你的同在的时候。
Infuse your grace into their heart.
请你注入你的恩惠到他们的心中。
Strengthen them, Father God.
然后给他们赐予力量。
Carry them through.
请你保佑他们。
The most difficult time of their lives.
在他们人生当中最艰难的时刻。
Help them to enjoy being in your presence.
请您帮助他们能够享受与你同在的时刻。
Help them to know what they have in Christ.
让他们知道在耶稣基督里的特权。
Now may the love of the Father.
现在天父的慈爱。
The grace of Lord Jesus Christ.
和耶稣基督的恩典。
And the fellowship of the Holy Spirit.
和圣灵的感动与交通。
Be with you.
与你同在。
Now and forevermore.
从今直到永远。
Amen. Praise God.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the service today, and thank you so much for joining us. And I know that you've been encouraged by the preaching of the word, that you know that God loves you, and he has good thoughts toward you. You can continue to follow us on our website, and our social media accounts in YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram, or simply drop us an email to keep in touch. And here at ICS, we're a church. We're a family that's blessed to bless the community and the nations. So we hope that you were blessed today and you're really starting to think about how you can be a blessing to your neighbors and those around you. God bless.